An American jaw harp from the late 1800s.
Thank you.